Salem, Massachusetts, and this is my home.
Musically, I'm inspired a lot by Jessie J and by Beyonce. Like, people that just have so much soul and so much passion in their songs, and you can like feel it when you listen to one of their songs. I love that.
I think she was 7 or 8 when she wrote a song called Little Sparkle Dress. And even when she sang that song, she never went off key, ever.
I know that me and your mom have introduced you to a lot of different kinds of music. My favorite, of course, being like classic rock. And but I don't know if you're gonna be able to sing any of those songs in American Idol, but I hope you do.
I love my dad.
Hi.
This is my brother John.
Hello.
I have the best brother ever. He's very musical and awesome as well. He plays drums.
Muffin faces.
Oh. Well, my whole family is really musical, including my cat. That's talent right there.
She's like the total package. Everything you could want in a best friend. She's got that checklist on lock.
She's gonna make me cry.
Don't cry on me, baby.
You just poked me in the eye.
She won't cry then.
This is my dream, and a huge motto in my life has always been to dream big. It's so important to me, no matter what age, no matter what you're doing in life, like, to dream big and always go after it and never, ever, ever lose sight on what you stand for and what you believe in.
This one's for you, Nicki Minaj. It's a rap. And I'm the new rapper in town.
And if you don't like the way that I sound, then you can go get some apple pound cake. I like cake. We like cake. And if you're a healthy freak, then you won't lie.